Something's happening.
Get me a light!
Here, Doc. Vic, can you hear me? Are you all right?
Victor, there was an explosion.
Explosion?
I want you to stay calm. I believe you're out of danger now, but you were dying, son. And I had to save you. I had to do whatever I could to save you.
What have you done to me? You ruined me, murdered my future. Now, I'll murder yours.
Victor, wait!
Vic, you gotta calm down.
Do I? Because I think I'm crushing it.
Victor!
Victor!